face-off just moments away. The Red Wings take possession here on the opening drive. We are underway. The Oilers gain possession along the wall. Keeps hold of the puck. Detroit's got it in their own zone. Takes the feed. Taken by McDavid. Takes the feed. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Edmonton won it. Quick pass to Hall. Blistering shot. Oh, what a stop. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck in their own end. Howe stick handling in his own zone. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end.
Better off. Forty-first of the season.
I see that. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time, and that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Detroit's come ready to play tonight with an early goal.
Can't be any better than that. They wanted to start the game quick and get on the board as fast as they could. It's a perfect start.
Time of the goal. 3 minutes, 40 seconds.
Sends a pass over. Here's an odd man rush. Let's it
go. Oh, come on.
Detroit's got the puck in their own end.
Sawchuk's had a lot to do with the team's winning record. His save percentage has been excellent all season.
The Oilers have it against the wall. Simpson's got it on the offensive end.
Oh man, he is crushed by Marcel Pronovost. Where's Datsyuk? He's back in the lineup. Oh no, I didn't do the power play properly. Lidstrom. Anderson blows by Lidstrom, but then gets stoned by Sawchuk. Messi is the team leader with Gretzky out right now with the injury.
Back
Get in there. Come on. Two 40 goal men on that line. Terrible tag. 29th for him.
That's a good shot. He zips it by the goaltender, but he works himself into a clean area on the ice to shoot this
shot. He's on pace for over 50 goals. Gets the boys on the board.
Actually, James, it's amazing to me how many times an odd man rush gets screwed up. They deliver this one perfectly, and they put one on the board. Edmonton's cut that lead to one as they get back to center ice. They must look at this game completely different, James. They should. Because now what just happened is first period, but there's lots of time for each other.
Oh my goodness. Is that Lindsay again? Del Vecchio. Fifteenth of the year for him.
Detroit's found themselves in the driver's seat now with a two-goal lead. Nice offensive start. Really good start, really quick. Now you've got the other team scrambling around you. But there's too much time left in the game to sit back and try to defend it. Be aggressive. Carries it in.
What a save. Oh my goodness. And Mr. Hockey, he's getting booed out of the building. He's the reason. He's the one that hurt Gretzky originally about a couple weeks ago. And will cause Gretzky to be a little bit hurt the last couple weeks. Fuck, man, I'm getting blown out here. Save. That was going in too.
From the point, plus save. How did he get a piece of that?
Not a good period. Got a lot of shots, but not goals.
Second period set to get underway. And one set of the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. Gets it all into Messier. Kelly directs it on over to Datsuk. Here's a short pass to Kelly. Puck goes off the glove. Slides the pass over to Anderson. Hammers the shot. Denies him with a save. The Oilers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Receives the pass. And that shot gets caught in traffic.
He got knocked around somewhere on the shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his teammates so he can get a change.
Edmonton's game possession along the boards.
Oh, big collision there. James, he had the homing device on there. He saw the chance and lowered the boom.
Good hit to pump him off the puck. Edmonton's ready to go on the attack. Oh, there's going to be a regret this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Moves it quickly over to McDavid. Cuts it away and is on end. Centering pass in front. And the puck is scored. That is something to build on.
Needed that goal. The enforcer, Glenn Anderson. He's getting physical. These two teams are building a nice rivalry here. Two division leaders in the West. Oh no, Fedorov's hurt. And Yzerman scores.
Got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Curry. And that pass goes. gets possession, and he regains control of the puck. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Here's a short pass to Draisaitl. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Takes a big hit. Broken up with a little physicality. The Oilers gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Zetterberg. They've got numbers. Sends it across. With the stop. Edmonton's going to hold it against the wall. Cuts to the front. Scrummel off the boards. And it's kicked away. Has some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. Douglas draws a penalty. Looks like a slashing call coming up here. There's the whistle. And let's hear what the official's explanation on this one is. Pretty nasty whack and slash in the call.
If you're going to slash somebody, don't slash him in the pants where it makes all kinds of noise. He gets called up for that almost every time.
And now he moves it quickly to Curry. And sends it just out of reach.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Edmonton's come back with a big one here in the third. Grind away, dig away, now you've got a chance. Only trailing by one goal. Douglas wins it in the dark. And he slides it quickly to Simpson.
By number 27.
And that's broken up. And now he tries to get it across to Eisenman. They've got numbers. Good heads up play in the defensive stand. Nice zone entry on the left side. From the point they take control of it.
Makes the stop and pushes it away.
And he loses control of the puck. Taken by Smith. The Oilers have it now. Slides it across to Nugent Hopkins. Big play inside the defensive zone. And some good footwork to kick it away. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck in their own end. And loses possession after a solid hit. Right in the open ice. That one's picked off. To his teammate. And a great save. Detroit's in now. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Quick feed to Lucic. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. And let's see what the call is. The Red Wings are going to serve two for tripping here.
Trying to get into position to get to the puck. He takes out the player's feet and off to the box he'll go.
The Oilers once again Detroit send out their power play unit. McDavid's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Well, they've got themselves to within one.
Well, tie it up.
Edmonton's got a little mojo back on their step after that goal here in the third.
You work and you try and keep yourself light, keep yourself aggressive, but if nothing happens for you, it gets pretty heavy. They feel good now.
Oh. The building would have exploded if he scored there. Oh, Messier crushes Eiserman.
Here's a chance.
Crushed like a grape. Come on, Moose. Ah, oh, Draisaitl fucks it up. Oh, what a save. Boy, Edmonton's physical, man. They are a physical team. Last minute. Come on, Draisaitl. Anderson scores! You gotta love it. Oh, it's a hat trick? Nice. I totally forgot. Beautiful. Sochek not able to get to that one. And the Oilers now on top. What a comeback. Look out. Oh, what a stick. Stevie Smith. 5 seconds. Get out of here. What a win. Good win. Gretzky-less Oilers. Looks like we were going to get blown out there. And the boys come back. He's the third star? Got a Hattie? Physical game, too. It felt like rough hockey out there. Wow. 5 points for Hull. Points for McDavid, taking Gretzky's spot on that first line. Amazing. Good win for Edmonton. They needed that more than Detroit does. Detroit's pretty much got their division. They're in control anyway. They haven't officially won it yet, but lots of hockey left. But yeah, those guys are good.